You skeptic. I gotta tell you something. I'm a skeptic. I didn't think that acupuncture would ever work. I went and saw Cinda because my mom has rheumatoid arthritis and she has hands like that. I didn't think this was such a big issue. I always told her it wasn't a big issue until I got the problem. In 3 visits, with needles in my head. She fixed my finger. No claws.